The La Crosse County Dairy Breakfast is canceled for 2020 due to the coronavirus pandemic. The Breakfast Committee announced the cancellation this morning as they say farmers will need time to get back on their feet. But the committee is looking ahead to next year's breakfast, which is set for June of 2021.